Cryptocurrency, a digital form of currency that operates on decentralized networks, has gained significant attention and popularity in recent years. Since the emergence of Bitcoin in 2009, cryptocurrencies have been challenging traditional financial systems and reshaping the way we perceive and conduct financial transactions. This video aims to explore the role of cryptocurrency in the real world, examining its impact on various aspects of society and the economy. Hello friends. Welcome to LuxMatterz. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe and press the bell icon for more wonderful videos. Number 1. Decentralization and financial inclusion. One of the key features of cryptocurrencies is their decentralized nature, enabled by blockchain technology. Unlike traditional financial systems that rely on centralized authorities like banks or governments, cryptocurrencies empower individuals to have direct control over their finances. This decentralization facilitates financial inclusion, allowing people who lack access to traditional banking services to participate in the global economy. For the unbanked and underbanked populations, cryptocurrencies can provide secure and affordable alternatives for storing and transferring value. Number 2. Borderless transactions and remittances. Cryptocurrencies transcend geographical boundaries, enabling seamless and efficient cross-border transactions. Traditional methods of remittances often involve intermediaries and high fees, especially for individuals sending money to developing countries. Cryptocurrencies streamline this process, reducing costs and time delays associated with international transfers. Additionally, cryptocurrency transactions are not subject to traditional banking hours or national holidays, making them accessible 24/7, further enhancing convenience and speed. Number 3. Security and privacy. Cryptocurrencies offer enhanced security and privacy compared to traditional financial systems. Transactions conducted through blockchain technology are encrypted and recorded in a decentralized ledger, making them resistant to fraud and tampering. Additionally, the pseudonymous nature of cryptocurrencies allows users to maintain a certain level of privacy, as they are not required to disclose personal information during transactions. This aspect appeals to individuals concerned about data privacy and security breaches in the digital age. Number 4. Investment opportunities and financial innovation. Cryptocurrencies have also introduced new investment opportunities and spurred financial innovation. The emergence of initial coin offerings, ICOs, and tokenization has enabled startups to raise capital through cryptocurrency-based crowdfunding, disrupting traditional venture capital models. Moreover, cryptocurrencies have given rise to decentralized finance, or DeFi, platforms, offering individuals access to lending, borrowing, and other financial services without the need for intermediaries. These developments have opened up avenues for innovation, potentially transforming the way we perceive and interact with traditional financial instruments. Number 5. Challenges and concerns. Despite the numerous benefits, cryptocurrencies face challenges and concerns that need to be addressed for broader adoption and acceptance. Volatility remains a significant concern, as cryptocurrency prices can fluctuate dramatically in short periods. This volatility can deter some users from using cryptocurrencies as a medium of exchange, limiting their practicality in day-to-day transactions. Regulatory issues and the potential for illicit activities, such as money laundering and tax evasion, also present challenges that require careful consideration and appropriate regulatory frameworks. Number 6. Environmental impact. Another contentious aspect associated with cryptocurrencies is their environmental impact. The process of mining cryptocurrencies, particularly Bitcoin, consumes a significant amount of energy. As the popularity of cryptocurrencies grows, so does their carbon footprint. Addressing this concern necessitates exploring more sustainable mining practices or transitioning to alternative consensus mechanisms that are less energy intensive. Number 7. Integration with traditional finance. The integration of cryptocurrencies into the traditional financial system remains an ongoing process. Regulatory frameworks are evolving to accommodate cryptocurrencies, with some countries embracing them more readily than others. Collaboration between traditional financial institutions and cryptocurrency platforms is also increasing, with the aim of bridging the gap between these two worlds. The development of central bank digital currencies, or CBDCs, further demonstrates the convergence of traditional finance and cryptocurrencies, as governments explore the potential benefits of issuing digital versions of national currencies. Cryptocurrencies have emerged as a disruptive force, revolutionizing the way we perceive and conduct financial transactions. Their decentralized nature, borderless functionality, security features, and potential for financial inclusion have transformed various aspects of society and the economy. However, challenges such as volatility, regulatory concerns, and environmental impact must be addressed to fully harness the benefits of cryptocurrencies in the real world. As technology advances and regulatory frameworks mature, the role of cryptocurrencies is likely to continue evolving, shaping the future of finance and transforming the way we interact with money. And that's it for today's video. We hope you found this information helpful. If you have any questions or want to share your story, leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos like this one. Thanks for watching and keep dreaming big.